बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, दिस इज़ मी आमना सादिक। आई एम योर जनरल साइंस टीचर फॉर लेवल 1 हेमजुल करान सेक्शन एंड आई बिलोंग टू पेशावर मॉडल स्कूल्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव स्टार्टेड द न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 2, मटेरियल एंड मैटर। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस द टॉपिक मटेरियल एंड इट्स डिफरेंट टाइप्स। Now today we will continue with the same chapter and in this video we will discuss the matter. Now what is matter? Everything in the universe or earth is made up of matter. All types of matter have different shapes, sizes, color and properties. Matter have been divided into 3 states: solid, liquid, gas. These are the 3 states of matter which we will discuss today in this video. So first of all, we will discuss the solid. Things which are hard and have shape, size and can be seen and touched are called solid. For example, brick, glass, toy, book, etc. Hard things वो things होती हैं, वो चीज़ें होती हैं जिनकी जो कि सख्त होती हैं, जिनकी अपनी shape होती है, size होती है, जिनको हम देख सकते हैं और छू सकते हैं। They have a specific shape and size. For example, when you look at your book, you can see that your book have a specific shape and size. You can see and touch your book. So, all the things which we can see, touch, and they have specific size and shape, and they are hard as well, so they are solids. Next is liquid. Things which can flow easily and can be seen are called liquids. But they do not have shape or size. They take the shape of the container. For example, water, milk, ink, etc. Okay, now liquids are those things which can flow easily, जो easily flow कर सकते हैं, जिनकी अपनी कोई size, shape नहीं होती. They take the shape of a container का मतलब जिस चीज़ में आप इनको डालेंगे ये उस चीज़ की शक्ल अख्तियार कर लेते हैं. For example, when you pour some water or milk in the glass, you will see that it takes the shape of the glass. So it means that they do not have the shape and size. Next is gas. Gas cannot be seen, but one can feel or smell it. Air around us contain different gases like oxygen, hydrogen, etc. Now gas is the thing which cannot be seen or touched. We can only feel or smell it. For example, when you turn on the stove in the kitchen for cooking something, you can only feel the smell of the gas, but you cannot touch or see them. Air around us contain different gases like oxygen, hydrogen, etc. As you know, oxygen is the most important gas in the air. Without oxygen, we cannot survive, or any living thing cannot survive without an oxygen. All these forms of matter can be changed into one another, like ice changes into water and then water changes into steam. As you can see in this picture, the first picture is of ice. On heating, ice converted into water. Then on further heating, the water is converted into steam. On cooling, the steam is converted into water. And on further cooling, the water is converted into ice. I hope you have understood all the topics which I have explained to you. Now here I have a small homework for you. Read the chapter 2 and learn the difficult terms from the chapter. Thank you.